Helena Radcliffe Shine, coming to you from WORD Radio in Slick Mud, South Carolina. Cut the music off! Now, if you had won a prize on the radio, just call the station and Aunt Ruby gonna give you the directions to the station. We ain't got no phone yet in the station. Ruby live next door. So when she get the call, she gonna come next door and give us the message so we know you coming. The governor said, we gotta stay in the house. That's what he started out saying anyhow. Now I know we ain't gonna do that. On account of we gotta stay in with all them churn. And I understand that. I got plenty of grants. And I know that old man getting on all your nerve right now. On top of that, your stimulus check ain't come yet. Yana, we got to do a hard thing. We ain't never had to do nothing like this for now. The Israelite children had to stay in their house and wait for the right time to come out. When that night been over and Brother Moses say he been time to come out and to go, them Israelite children been gathering up what they could and getting out of Egypt, heading to Canaan. Now Canaan for us is the new normal. Children, we gonna get to Canaan. But we got to go the right way. We got to come out the right time. If you don't go the right way, it's going to take you much longer to get to Canaan. If that means being more safer and more careful and staying in the house if you ain't got no place else to go for a little while, then that's what we got to do. That's what we going to got to do to get past this troubling time. If it'd been easy, it wouldn't have been called troubling. And I know you're feeling bad. But you know what? We kinfolk, when they was feeling bad, they would come together and sing themselves happy and shout their trouble out. Tell you what I want you to do. I want you to close your eyes, and when you hear the music start, I want you to open up your eyes. What you gonna see gonna make you feel more better.
So glad I'm here. So glad I'm here. So glad I'm here in Jesus' name. I am so glad I'm here. So glad I'm here. So glad I'm here in Jesus' name. I am so glad I'm here. So glad I'm here. So glad I'm here in Jesus' name. I am so glad I'm here. So glad I'm here, so glad I'm here in Jesus' name. I'm gonna shout while I'm here, shout while I'm here, shout while I'm here in Jesus' name. I'm gonna shout while I'm here, shout while I'm here, shout while I'm here in Jesus' name. I'm gonna pray while I'm here, pray while I'm here, pray while I'm here in Jesus' name. I'm gonna pray while I'm here, pray while I'm here, pray while I'm here in Jesus' name. I'm gonna sing while I'm here, sing while I'm here.
now don't you feel more better? Children, we gonna get through this. Canaan, the new normal, is on the other side. Oh yeah. This Miss Eleanor Aura Shine, signing off from Shinetown, USA. Be well, be wise, be safe, and be blessed. I done now.